Angelina Jolie did not invite Brad Pitt to go trick-or-treating with kids, despite report. Angelina Jolie did not invite Brad Pitt to go trick-or-treating with her and their kids on Halloween next week. The phony claim comes from a website that continuously makes up stories about the estranged spouses. Gossip Cup looked into the situation and we can exclusively set the record straight. HollywoodLife purports to have exclusive details about how the Pitt-Jolie clan plan to celebrate the spooky holiday this year. A so-called source says the actress invited her estranged husband to participate in the festivities because she knows how much he loved going out with the kids during the one holiday where they could all be disguised and blend in like regular people. The outlet's dubious insider continues, Brad has been through a lot this year and Angelina knows that he will forever be a part of the kids' lives, so why not invite him along? Angie figures they need to learn how to spend time together for the sake of the kids. The alleged source goes on to say Pitt has been busy working a lot and is leaning towards not participating in the trick-or-treating with the kids and his ex. The insider adds he has his own fun stuff planned with the kids to celebrate Halloween, and they don't include Angelina. He is not in a place where he wants to spend time with her right now. It should first be noted how fabricated the webloids' quotes sound. For instance, an actual Jolie insider wouldn't keep alternating between calling her Angelina and Angie. A real friend would refer to her by one name or the other, not both in the same sentence. Regardless, Gossip Cup still checked in with a source close to the situation, who exclusively assures us the actress didn't extend an invite to her estranged husband to go trick-or-treating. We're further told no one in either Jolie or Pitt's trusted inner circle is speaking to HollywoodLife, as it's known, about how they're celebrating Halloween. In fact, Gossip Cup busted the unreliable site earlier this month for pretending to know Jolie's Halloween plans with her kids, and they didn't even include trick-or-treating. This latest article is simply more fiction from the repeatedly discredited outlet.